Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
Assaggiate i miei insaccati! Ammirate questi prosciutti!
The pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law.
E la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Please don't. I was actually just on my way home.
I should find a way to stay in shape.
By order of the signore!
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall. Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I've figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Venezia, such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off! Jump behind you! Do something!
Leonardo. They are here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Remember your training.
Speak. Don't be shy. General leader.
More dogs!
Go!
You leave an opening.
We sold out of devotional landscape.
No, stay back. Guard.
Hey, ragazza!
Ezio! Here! Over here! Ezio! Here! Over here!
Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass?
You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore. But please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio, we must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
Yes, Signora. Whatever you say, Signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend.
most impressive.
This is about, leave me out of it, please!
God banish your sorry asses! Filii de puta!
Excommunication! Again, the Brotherhood of Misery, Flagellation, and Poverty of Monte Fogolo have imperiled their souls!
Eccolo! Get him!
Madre Santa! Time for me!
Jesus, Mary!
Visiting. I don't know what's going on!
Thank you.